time now to go into the announcements for the Scotch Order of Merit. I have the pleasure of inviting Dr. M.V. Reddy, Collector and District Magistrate, to receive the Scotch Order of Merit semi-final for his project in on e-governance in district administration in his district, District Administration, Kotagiri. Dr. Reddy.
Thank you, sir. I'm very, very much thrilled to receive this, and all my team will be further motivated with this merit certificate from a credible Scotch organization. That my team will further strive for this in the service of the tribals. Thank you very much. Thank you, Guru.
And the entire team.
Yeah.
The next one also goes to you for better healthcare facilities for tribal families, Dr. Reddy.
Yeah. Once again, my team, especially led by our medical officers at DMHO, they have been striving a lot, and including women doctors have been reaching across the, not fearing the floods, reaching the tribals, and I dedicate this merit certificate to my all my team of officers and workers. Thank you.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Mr. Venkata Rao Sutapalli, Collector and District Magistrate for Computerization and Digitization of Record Room from Mehboob Nagar. We had the gentleman, the Assistant District Magistrate.
Sir, I'm joining on behalf of Sir. Sir, I'm Medicine Collector here. I thank you for this honor, sir. I'm very thankful to Scotch and their team. I'm also thankful to all the members and the team who have worked very hard for this, sir. And it is a great encouragement for all of us to take up more and more initiatives. And as the discussion went on, we'll see that more and more digital initiatives are taken up and service delivery is improved. And the single window system that we talked about is taken up. Thank you for this great honor, sir.
Congratulations. Mr. K. Thavasilam, Deputy Commissioner from MoHM for response to COVID-19.
All right, so thank you so much, sir. This is a second Scotch Order of Merit certificate. So we're indeed very grateful to Scotch Group, because this is sort of an independent validation of the efforts that we've been taking in the field. And I would like to dedicate this to my entire team of officers, the entire team from the Department of Health and Family Welfare, the civil societies and the church here. It's been a concerted effort, a long-run effort for us. It's something that's still ongoing. It's not something that we yet done with. But this is a great endorsement of our efforts, and I'd like to thank Scotch for this great honor. Thank you.
Congratulations, and this brings us to the end of the first round of announcement of Scotch Order of Merit.